from the top of the Howard Stern building on West 57th Street in Midtown Manhattan. Here's Howard Stern.
I was in a very generous mood before, giving away all those Sony PlayStations. I think it's because I'm excited about our next guest, Dido. All right, here we go. Dido, doing her thing.
My tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window, and I can't see it all. And even if I could, it'd all be great. But your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad. I drank too much last night, got bills to pay. My head just feels in pain. I missed the bus and every hell today. I'm late for work again. And even if I'm there, they'll all imply that I might not last the day. And then you call me and it's not so bad, it's not so bad. And I want to thank you for giving me the best day of my life. No, just to be with you is having the best day of my life. Push the door, I'm home at last, and I'm soaking through and through. And then you handed me a towel, and all I see is you. And even if my house falls down now, I wouldn't have a clue, because you're near me. And I want to thank you for giving me the best day of my life. No, just to be with you is having the best day of my life. And I want to thank you for giving me the best day of my life. No, just to be with you is having the best day of my life.
Wow, that was nice. How long does it take you to write one of them songs? I got goosebumps.